Hi students, welcome to the NG Maths channel. Now let us discuss a simple problem from the coordinate geometry which is important for 4 marks. Find the value of k if k comma k 2 comma 3 4 comma minus 1 are collinear. You are given by 3 collinear points. From this clue you have to find the value of the missing coordinates k. That is, let me go for the solution. See, what are collinear points? Collinear points are the points which are lying on the same line. That is, given 3 points I have named as A, B, C. A, B, it will be C. These 3 points, one is k comma k, another one is 2 comma 3, another one is 4 comma minus 1. They are lying on the same line. So if they lie on the same line, can you observe any triangle here? So no triangle is possible, which means that area of the triangle formed by them is 0 square units literally. So let us use that concept here. Given points are A, k comma k, B, 2 comma 3, C, 4 comma minus 1. That is, this is x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. As you know, the first coordinates are x coordinates and second coordinates are y coordinates. A, B and C are collinear, which means that area of triangle ABC becomes 0 square units. 0 square units. That is half modulus. The formula to find area of triangle ABC with the given points is x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 is equal to 0. 2 is dividing, 2 will multiply with 0. 2 times 0 is 0. Let us substitute the values of coordinates. x1, that is k, into y2 minus y3, difference of these two coordinates. 3 minus of minus becomes plus 3 plus 1 plus x2, second x coordinate, 2 into difference of remaining two successive y coordinates, minus 1 minus k, minus 1 minus k, plus x3, that is 4, into difference of remaining two y coordinates, k minus 3. See, you have to take x1, x2, x3, y1, y2, y3 in a cyclic way. x1, y2, y3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. The formula is having some, what you call, rhythm is there. You have to find that rhythm. Is equal to 0. K into 3 plus 1, 4. As a variable and constant, apply the distribution, plus into minus, minus, minus 2, minus 2 into k, 2k, again here apply the distribution, 4k minus 4 3s, 4 is equal to 0, 4 into k, 4k, plus into minus, minus 2, minus 2k, plus 4k, minus 12, is equal to 0. what are the available terms? 4k plus 4k, 8k minus 2k, 6k, and constants minus 12, minus 2, minus 14 is equal to 0 implies modulus of x is equal to 0 means x is equal to 0, that is 6k minus 14 is equal to 0, which would imply 6k is equal to 14. 6 is multiplying, it will divide. Let us do the cancellation. 2 3 ja, 2 7 ja, k is equal to 3 goes into denominator 7 by 3. This is how we find the value of k by taking the concept of area of triangle if the three given points are collinear. Thank you. I hope you understand, which is important for 4 marks exam point of view. Thank you.